Guthrie with a wasted touch. He's up against Bartley, though. Bartley using his experience as Kamama had to play over to Dicker. Burke been introduced. Rossi with the overlap run. Rossi gets it from that overlap run. It was slightly delayed. He gets the ball in. Kilty's at the back post. McCrory spikes it. And it's a goal to Kilmarnock. Look at that. Would you believe it? It is the man that we wanted to score. Hey, we've said it's a big season for him all year. And he's on there as well. A fault from the goalkeeper allows Greg Kilty to make it Livingston 1, Kilmarnock 3.
And it's an absolute horror show from the goalkeeper, Robbie McCrory. No idea what he's doing there. A decent enough cross into the box from Rossi, but he's totally flapping at it. And I think he just sort of palms it off Greg Kilty and into the net. And it's 3-1, and it's a mountain to climb for Livingston now.
60 minutes gone or so on the clock, and Greg Kilty manages to get a goal, John.